Hello students, today we are going to start chapter number 3 of class 3rd unit 1, The Wishing Tree, and the subject is English Literature. It was a warm, quiet, sunny day in the wood until from up in a tree came a terrible clattering. Means, what is the writer is saying? The writer is saying that it is a warm, quiet, sunny day in the woods. And from up in a tree came a terrible clattering. Something happened in the tree. Who's making all the noise? You all must be getting eager to know. And the writer is saying that you all must be eager to know that from where the voice is coming, from where this noise is coming. Where did I put the lampshade? Said Hooty the owl to himself. Means the owl name is Hooty and he is searching for his lamp shade. This apple tree was his new home and he had all his belongings in the box. Down on the ground, Dodo, the duck was feeling hot. I wish I had something to keep me cool. She sighed. Sighed means desired. She wished. You can also write over here, wished. That means she wished for. As she turned, she saw something like a hat on the ground. Means the dodo, the duck, was feeling very hot and so she wished that she could get something to keep her cool. And suddenly, she saw something like hat on the ground. A sun hat, said Dodo. Lucky me, I have found a wishing tree. Means he said that she is lucky that she has found a wishing tree. I must tell Foxy. And she said that I must tell Foxy. Foxy is a friend. Up in the tree, Hooty Owl was looking for his lampshade. Now where it is gone, he said, what a title, I had wish I had some help. Down on the ground, Dodo had come back with Foxy. It doesn't look like a wishing tree, said Foxy. And Foxy says that it doesn't look like a wishing tree. It is, said Dodo, and go on wishing for something. Then Dodo asked her to go on and wish for something. Said Foxy, thinking, what shall I wish for? Foxy was thinking that what shall he wish for? I wish, I said, for some new dancing shoes. Nothing happened. See, said Foxy, it's not a wishing tree. And then a big pair of clumpy boots landed beside her. It means she wished for a new dancing shoes and the big pair of clumpy boots. Clumpy means heavy and bad looking boots landed beside her. Now we will turn the page. See, said Dodo Duck. It is a wishing tree, but what kind of dance are these for? Said Foxy. Perhaps they are new kind of dance, said Dodo Duck. Foxy started dancing with a new pair of shoes, but up in the tree, Hooty wasn't enjoying Foxy's dance. Up in the tree, Hooty does not enjoy, means he was not enjoying Foxy's dance. Oops, oh dear, said Hooty. Hooty's pots and pans landed beside Dodo Duck. Wow, she said, music. Hooty wasn't enjoying Dodo's music. I wish it could stop, he thought. Hooty, said Foxy, it's you. Oh, said Dodo, this is not a wishing tree at all. No, said Hooty, it is a new home. It is an awful mess. Awful means extremely bad. Means extremely worst. Foxy and Dodo soon put everything in its place. Oh, I wish for help and here we are, laughed Foxy and Dodo. Means Foxy and Dodo soon put everything in its place. And then Hooty said that, oh, I wish for help. Means I need some help. And then Foxy and Dodo laughed and said that we are here for your help. Perhaps it is a wishing tree after all, said Dodo. Now we'll come to the exercises. Name 5 things that we get from trees. We must not cut trees. Means 5 things that we get from trees. rubber, food, and what else? Fruits, wood, and baskets. We must not cut trees. Do you agree with the statement? Yes, we agree with the statement. Hooty's new home was in the apple tree. Dodo the duck was feeling hot. Hooty was wishing for somebody's help. Now complete the lines. Hooty had all his belongings in the box. Dodo was something. Dodo saw something like dash on the ground. Hat. Now do the rest on your own. Now answer the following questions. Name the tree mentioned in the story. Who came to this tree and why? The wishing tree was mentioned in the story, and the Hooty the owl came here to this tree and why? In search of shelter. Now do the rest on your own. Thank you. Here in the chapter.